2005 की बात है, मैंने ग्रेजुएट किया था. आई हैड जस्ट डन माय मास्टर्स एंड देयर वाज सम टाइम ऑन माय हैंड बिफोर माय कॉन्वोकेशन एंड आई वॉक्ड. माय फ्रेंड सेड व्हाई डोंट यू कम वॉलंटियर एट दिस प्लेस कॉल्ड स्कूल ऑफ लीडरशिप एंड आई वॉक्ड इन एंड इट वाज लव एट फर्स्ट साइट. आई थिंक दिस वाज द बिगेस्ट टर्न ऑफ माय लाइफ एंड आई फेल इन हुक लाइन एंड सिंकर विद इट. बट व्हेन यू फॉल इन लव विद द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन विद द आइडिया देन देयर इज नो टर्निंग बैक एंड देन इट्स ऑल अबाउट, जैसे मोहब्बत की कहानियां होती हैं और दिलवाले होती है, देन इट्स ऑल अबाउट द रिबेलियन एंड it's all about the sleepless nights and the work took me places. Shortly after I started, I went on to do a 2-year stint with as a lead trainer, and I think that's where I formed my foundation as a facilitator. And the cross-cultural communication there and the kind of people and the exposure, and I came back bolder and braver. And 11 years and there has been no looking back. Hi, I'm Uruj Mazhar. And I believe that all living things are destined for something much greater than what they are in right now. We have a legacy to leave behind. We have a legacy of giving. We have to make a mark for ourselves. And it's, I think all of us sort of underplay that, undermine that, ke mujhse kya hoga. And that's my belief about turning the world around, that if we are not turning, then we are almost turning towards death. We are turning towards non-living. We are not really alive then. Teda. कीड़ा लाइंस एसिमेट्री मुख्तलिफ अनोखा ये कैसे होगा. ऑल थिंग्स विच सॉर्ट ऑफ चैलेंज विच चैलेंज द डन विच चैलेंज द व्हाट्स ऑर्डिनरी विच चैलेंज द वे वी बीन सीइंग थिंग्स डूइंग थिंग्स सेइंग थिंग्स दैट्स व्हाट टर्न्स मी ऑन दैट वी नीड टू डू दिस बेटर वी नीड टू डू दिस विद मोर वैल्यू एडिशन वी नीड टू एड समथिंग एल्स वी नीड टू एड आवर ओन कस्टम टेलर्ड टेस्ट टू इट विच इज़ व्हाई आई एम ऑल अबाउट लाइक कस्टमाइजिंग थिंग्स एंड not doing it the way meri amma ne kiya hai ya aapke abba ne kiya hai ya aapke boss ne kiya hai but the way which sort of adds your personal touch because all of us have this we all have our thumbprints we all have something which is really individual and unfortunately we are in this line for following whether it's a brand culture whether it's a cult somebody else has done it but that's their thumbprint what's your thumbprint so turn around find your thumbprint and leave your legacy I would say that you can turn your life around right now. Right now, in the midst of the pains and the problems and the constraint in the traffic and the salary cuts or jo jo tumhare masle hain, uske beech mein you can turn around. Because the beauty, as Shakespeare said, is that life is a play and each day goes on. And I would like to say that life is like that favorite show of yours where you have no idea ki agle episode mein kaun sa script chalegi, kaun si language aayegi, kaun sa haircut hoga, whether it's what you're going to say or what your script has been. It is just so exciting for me to realize that every day can be different if we decide to turn it the way we can be. And really, who are you? How do you know how your tomorrow will going to be? And what's your part in writing that script? And I just believe that if you turn, you can change it all. The best thing I've heard after a session has been my birthday gift, actually. A few years ago, birthday inbox mein bahut sari cheeze aati hain and we underestimate the power of it. But one day I opened this mailbox and somebody from a session in a conference, and so that I like to think of it like a butterfly effect, mujhe pata bhi nahi chala. Aur unhone kaha ki aapki baat se mutasir hoke maine apne life goal ko achieve kiya, and he sent me pictures of before and after. Because he was into health and gymnastics and how he achieved his dream and what he wanted to do by hearing a small hour-long talk. So I think I feel very blessed and humbled to have that.